My Lord and members of the House of Commons. My government's priority is to secure the best possible deal on the country's future outside the European Union. My ministers are committed to working with Parliament. My government will work to attract investment in infrastructure to support economic growth. Legislation will be introduced to ensure the United Kingdom remains a world leader in new industries. My government will seek to maintain a deep and special partnership with the European allies and to forge new trading relationships across the globe. My ministers will strengthen the economy so that it supports the creation of jobs and generates the tax revenues needed to invest in the National Health Service, schools and other public services. My government will continue to improve the public finances while keeping taxes low. It will spread prosperity and opportunity across the country. My government will make further progress to tackle the gender pay gap and discrimination against people on the basis of their race, faith, gender, disability or sexual orientation. My government will continue to work to ensure that every child has the opportunity to attend a good school. My ministers will work to ensure people have the skills they need. My government will host the Commonwealth Summit in April of next year to cement its relevance to this and future generations. Members of the House of Commons, my government estimates for the public services will be laid before you. My government, my lords and members of the House of Commons, my government, other measures will be laid before you. My government, I pray that the blessing of Almighty God may rest upon your councils.